Hezbollah's leader Baghdadi was reported in Syrian town. Beirut, Reuters, a Hezbollah-run news outlet said on Friday that Islamic State leader Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi was reported present in the Syrian town of Abu Kamal during the Syrian army and its allies' operation to clear it. The report did not say if Baghdadi was captured in the town, which the Syrian army and its allies said they had captured this week. Reporting by Sarah Dadich, editing by Samian Eckel and Tom Perry.